Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can view iPhone X battery percentage in three simple steps. So without any further ado, let's get started.
On all previous iPhone models, when you open the battery settings, there you'll see the battery percentage toggle to view the iPhone battery percentage in the status bar. However, on the new iPhone X, that option no longer exists since there is no enough room up there to show the battery percentage indicator because of the notch. But that doesn't mean it's totally gone. There is no setting available to view the battery percentage indicator on your iPhone X because it's already activated. Here are the three simple ways to see the exact amount of power left on your iPhone X. First one is by charging your iPhone X. When you connect the lightning cable to your iPhone X, you'll see the battery percentage on the display. Simple, isn't it? Second one is by asking Siri. Hey Siri, what's the battery percentage left?
Your iPhone is at 66%.
And the third is by pulling the control center down. You just need to swipe down the control center and there you'll see the exact amount of battery left on your iPhone X.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, hit the like button and share this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.